this is...
Hello, my name is Scudman, and I got your number from...
I'm sorry, who's this?
And she told me that you take pictures of food?
Oh, I'm a food stylist. I don't take the pictures, but
Excuse me? I wasn't aware that food wore clothing.
No, I actually style the food for photo shoots and for live events.
Because I told her that I like taking pictures of food, because everything I put in my mouth, I take a picture of and put on my Facebook page. And most of the time it's food, but other times it's...
I'm sorry. What?
Hello?
Hello, this is...
Hola, this is Scudman. I believe we were disconnected.
So, I'm sorry. Gave you my number.
Yes.
Now, do you need... I'm a food stylist.
Exactly, so. Which means that you take food and you put clothes on it and you make it look good, right? Maybe style its hair?
Well, you know, I
And then I want to go ahead and take pictures of it after you style it.
I make the food look good.
I understand that.
Okay. So the chef makes the food stylist.
And the chef makes the food taste good.
Exactly.
Exactly. And sometimes a little bit of tapatio makes it taste even better.
You know what? Give me your phone number, and if I come across...
Oh, no, because
any...
what I'm trying to say is maybe we can take my two loves, which is food and...
Food and what?
Exactly. You can bring the bun, and I'll supply the wiener.
Okay. I have to go now.
No, I'm hungry.
Okay, have fun.
No, I'm going to take the wiener and insert
Okay. All right.
No, into the hot dog bun. Hello?
Hello, this is...
Hold on, this is Carmen. I believe we were...
Oh, Carmen, you know what?
No,
honestly, I don't hire photographers.
Well, I have ideas. I want to take pictures of, like, MMA fighters' ears because they look like cauliflower.
Oh, my God. Are you retarded?
No, I'm hungry.
Okay, bye.